Hi, I'm Rob with Northwest Natural, and I'm going to share some information about earthquake shutoff valves with you. But first, I'd like to remind you that if you smell natural gas, leave the area immediately and call us. Smell, go, let us know. With that safety information in mind, here's some basic information about earthquake shutoff valves. Earthquake shutoff valves sense ground movement and shut off the flow of gas immediately. Northwest Natural does not sell, install, or maintain earthquake shutoff valves, so the valve must be installed on the customer-owned portion of the line, not the side maintained by Northwest Natural. It's important to evaluate the pros and cons of earthquake shutoff valves before deciding whether or not to have one installed. If you choose to install a shutoff valve, be sure to use a qualified and licensed contractor. Remember that the valve is installed on the customer-owned portion of the line, and Northwest Natural can't install, maintain, or reset them if they shut off accidentally or due to an earthquake. If the shutoff valve has closed, you will need to contact a qualified and licensed contractor to reset the valve and relight your appliances. For more natural gas safety tips, please visit nwnatural.com. Stay safe, and thank you for taking the time to watch this video.